Sun never sets, and I'm going to read the poem before we sing through it. It's a poem by Daniel Lindens, and it says, "Even after all this time, the sun never says to the earth, 'You owe me.' Look what happens with a love like that. It lights the whole sky." Hope you enjoy. piece, Sing Out My Soul, whole different animal. It's a very upbeat piece featuring, the beginning has a cacophony. If you're not familiar with that term, it's just where a collection of noise, and they'll be speaking, and you'll hear it. It'll be kind of random. That's intentional. and then after this piece will be our combined number, but I think you'll enjoy Sing Out My Soul. It is also an ABA piece where the beginning theme will return later in the event. Hope you enjoy.
Sing out! 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 Sing
haven't yet. Yep, come on up. Just want you guys ready to come on up. You got it. Remember, no folders. You don't need your folders.
There you go.
It's a little bit of a mess up here, but once we get all our spots from last night when we practiced, we'll get going. A few cool features of this piece. It's been explained when we discussed it at the beginning of the semester as turbulent. It's got a lot of fun dynamics, a lot of just quick changes. We also are featuring two solos this evening in this piece, one tenor, one bass. Our tenor soloist this evening is Martin Short. Our bass soloist is Isaiah Moore. That's everything I wanted to say. So we're going to go ahead and sing this song for him to make sure everyone's in the places and we're going to sing for you. And then that will be the conclusion of our concert. So again, thank you so much everyone for coming out. And I hope you enjoy our final piece, Daniel Daniel, Servant of the Lord.
Now the king in his sleep.